This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Toys for Bob is an American video game developer founded in 1989 by Paul Reiche III and Fred Ford. They created Star Control and its sequel Star Control 2, the Ur-Quan Masters in the early 1990s. However, they were not involved in the development of Star Control 3. After this, they went on to create a number of games for Crystal Dynamics. This relationship with Crystal Dynamics ended in 2002. The company was bought by Activision on May 3, 2005, and is now a wholly owned subsidiary. The management team and employees have all signed long-term contracts with Activision, and Toys for Bob remains in place in Novato, California under Activision. The developer mainly focused on licensed video games. However, the market for these types of games began to dry up circa 2008 and they were forced to find a new niche on February 12, 2011. It was revealed that Toys for Bob had been working on the latest Spyro game in the series for Activision, known as Skylanders, Spyro's Adventure. The name Toys for Bob was invented by Lori Lesson Reiche. It was chosen to stimulate curiosity and allude to Paul and Fred's appreciation of real toys games title release platform. Star Control 1990 DOS, Sega Genesis. Star Control 2 1992 3DO, DOS The Horde 1994 3DO, MS-DOS Pandemonium 1996 PC, PlayStation. Sega Saturn The Unholy War 1998 PlayStation. Majako Daisakusen, Little Witching Mischiefs 1999 PlayStation 102 Dalmatians, Puppies to the Rescue 2000 PlayStation. Disney's Extreme Skate Adventure 2003 GameCube, PlayStation 2, Xbox. Madagascar 2005 GameCube, PlayStation 2, Xbox. Tony Hawk's Downhill Jam 2006 Wii. Madagascar, Escape 2 Africa 2008 PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3 Wii, Xbox 360. Skylanders, Spyro's Adventure 2011 PC, PlayStation 3 Wii, Wii U Japan, Xbox 360. Skylanders, Giants 2012 3DS, PlayStation 3 Wii, Wii U, Xbox 360. Skylanders, Trap Team 2014 3DS, Android, iOS, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4 Wii, Wii U, Xbox 360, Xbox One. Skylanders, Imaginators 2016 PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Wii U, Xbox 360, Xbox One. Notes and references. Carrot AB, Activision purchases Toys for Bob. Locker Gnome April 3, 2005. Retrieved December 29, 2007. G.H. The Armchair Empire, Interviews, Paul Reiche III, Toys for Bob Q&A. Retrieved June 20, 2015. External links. Official website. Toys for Bob Company Overview from Moby Games VE. Activision. List of video games. Main franchises. Call of Duty. Crash Bandicoot. Destiny. Guitar Hero. Skylanders. Tony Hawk's subsidiaries. Current Beenix. Demonware. Freestyle Games. Fun Labs. High Moon Studios. Infinity Ward. King Digital Entertainment. Major League Gaming. Radical Entertainment. Raven Software. Sierra Entertainment. Sledgehammer Games. Toys for Bob. Treyarch. Vicarious Visions. Former Bizarre Creations. Budcat Creations. Gray Matter Interactive. Infocom. Luxaflix. Massive Entertainment. Neversoft. Red Octane. Shaba Games. Swordfish Studios. Underground Development. Behavior. Santiago Related. Activision Blizzard. Blizzard Entertainment. Vivendi Games. Activision Blizzard Studios. Robert Kotick. Timothy P. Riley. This Activision related article is a stub. You can help Wikipedia by expanding it. VE. This United States Video Game Corporation or Company article is a stub. You can help Wikipedia by expanding it. VE.